Well, staying green with the Call 3 problem solvers this morning, it was the age-old grocery store question, paper or plastic. But as KCRA3's Teo Torres reports, one grocery store chain now has a permanent answer.
Millions of tons of trash has made its way to the Kiefer landfill in Sacramento County over the years. It will take each plastic bag there 1,000 years before it actually breaks down. That's why companies like Whole Foods are doing what they can to reuse and recycle.
They're not going to see any plastic bags. It will be all paper. And also, if you bring your own bags, you get a refund.
By Earth Day this upcoming April, all 270 Whole Foods stores around the U.S., Canada, and the U.K. will have phased out all plastic bags used at checkout, hoping that customers instead turn to reusable bags.
I think there'll be a few people that might be upset, but I think they'll get used to the idea that we're going to have paper, or maybe they'll buy their own bags.
Do you like paper bags or plastic?
At Whole Foods in Sacramento, customers use plastic bags about 30% of the time. The other 70% are switching between paper and canvas.
It's a small way to contribute. The bags don't cost much, and it makes me feel like I'm doing a good thing, and it makes me feel like I'm showing my kids that it's important.
Whole Foods says between Earth Day and the end of the year, their move to eliminate plastic bags from the checkout counter will keep about 100 million bags out of landfills. Teo Torres, KCRA3 reports.
Whole Foods says it will continue to offer plastic bags around the store like you use for produce in bulk foods.